click on this dashboard. This is the dashboard of your site. You can control the whole site from this dashboard. This is WooCommerce element, and you can store your store and all setting from here. You can see also orders from this setting. Click on this. When you receive a new order, it will appear here. No orders now, so not appear here. When you receive an order, then orders list appears here. This is the setting of your store. You can put address of your store, city, country, postcode, and sell to all countries. These are the basic setting of your store, so you can change setting from here. This is shipping. You can add shipping zone. Payment method setting, direct bank transfer, check payments, cash on delivery. These are the settings of payments. You can take all payments, or you can attach payments. So these are the WooCommerce setting. Click on product. Now 6 products are present in the product list. So these 6 products present in the product. So you can see this. This is title of your product. This is long description of product. So you can select from different product types: simple product, group product, variable. Now this is variable product. So these are the basic setting of product data, shipping, link products, and this is the variation in a product: medium size, large, extra large, small. So you can put also short description of product in this field. This is the product image. You can replace or change. So to change image, click on this, and now this image is applied. So you can change any image from this. Also you put tags. You can put many tags as you want. So this is product categories. Now t-shirt is selected because product is t-shirt, so category is also t-shirt. So you can add new category. Click on add new category. So yes, category. Click on add new category. So this is new test category. So you can make category from this. So our product is t-shirt, so I unclick and update. This is the product setting, and you can also add new product. Click on add new. This is product name, so test product. Long description is the idea. Simple product. I select simple. Regular price. $10, sale price $8. You can also schedule with us. This is schedule setting. So this field. Choose product image. I am choosing this image. This is product gallery images, so you can put as you want product tags. This is product tags, so you can allot any category related product. So I can publish. Now you can see the product from view product. Click on this. This is product image. This is product title. This is product price. Regular price is $10 and scheduled price is $8. So regular price is, this is short description, add to cart, category, brand tags. So this is long description is being here. So this is product category, product gallery images here. So all products is here, so you can change and add new product from product options. And this is WooCommerce. You can take basic setting. You can do basic setting of WooCommerce. So